to clean up the Dodge. Get back when I can, just playing my part. Church folks had a fish fry, mustard.
Alright, y'all, welcome back to another fine episode here on the channel. I'm actually filming this intro at the end of the day. If you like anything in the video, what should they do, Cole? Should they subscribe? Or Tyler says don't.
Like, yeah.
Yeah, you can, you don't have to. But yeah, go down here, hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and roll into the video.
Booby. That's Tabby.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that was fun.
I mean, there
was
a couple
times.
Right up there.
Really?
He would just push out when he did.
You got a little farther? Did he ever go inside of that? Oh, y'all just out here.
We pushed in a little bit.
Yeah.
So like we see that tree, that one tree is up on the drop.
Yeah.
About right there. But if the water was up there.
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
Dude, he donked that thing. He's not that big. He's all right. He's big. Yeah, something like that. Woo! Got one. Later, Teddy.
Is it yours?
Is it? Oh, that one, I'm telling you right now. No. I was like, oh, okay.
I said,
it didn't move. I was like, oh my gosh, John. I had him foul hooked. Yeah, I had him hooked. I thought it was smallmouth.
Dude, we never caught smallmouth there.
Yeah.
I caught one smallmouth that day, and we caught it out there in the main, like,
80. That could be a better one. How deep is he? Yeah, you snag that? I don't think that's a keeper. Huh? Oh, my God. I think I...
I didn't think he did it, did he?
Huh? Nah, I mean, he hit it, but it got him like in the back. I don't think it keeps.
14 what?
Oh, 14 and a half. Imagine that. Alright, see, dude.
So there's a tree down there in the water. Down there in the water, right there.
Yeah.
I lost on a jig and I keep coming on a spinnerbait.
We're in it. We're in the grass. Huh? Yeah. Good. Oh, yeah. Real good.
Boat flip. Everything. Looking red eye.
Nice. What you got there, bud?
He's pretty fish.
He is pretty fish.
Oh, it's not all right. I got him in the bottom jaw. Look at that.
I know how that works out for you. Good.
There you go.
That's good too.
Sure, Disney.
Flipping it?
Yep. Keeping.
Oh, that'd be sweet. Yeah, another keeper. No. Oh, that's choked. That gum, why didn't he hit mine? He didn't even get the, he got the, he got a top one. See it?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. You want a nice slow-mo release?
Yeah.
Ooh. Uh-oh. Need pliers? Mr. Bass. Oh, way out here, wasn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's pretty much done. We wouldn't go back any of these and catch fish out of them.
Mm-hmm.
Hey. I got it. Got him that time, didn't he? Is it?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm getting down. Oh my god, dude, I'm wanting to reel my shit back in. Oh my god.
Oh god, that's a good one though. Oh dude, that's a four. That's 3 or 4 pounder.
Okay.
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 Where you going, bud? Oh, you'll put that on the gram? Are you gonna get some gram off?
I know. Can I get up on the front? People don't think you back book me all the time.
Ah, oh, dude, the lighting. No.
No.
Can't do it. I can't do that line. You catch off that tree again?
Yeah.
I wonder what happens if we even get close to the boat.
Oh, fucking
nuts. Let's see. Hell, we ain't done that one. Get something exciting. Dude, oh yeah, she's big time on nest.
Gotta be right. Oh, that's the male right there with her, isn't it?
Yeah. Yes. That's what I came for. I don't know.
Nope, that's fucking lazy.
Is it really? Yeah. Dadgummit. It. Oh, yeah, that's a pretty good one. Oh, God.
I found it.
Good day.
Good day.
That camera wasn't rolling, but this one was. That's a good one. Dadgum, buddy. That's a damn good one. Look at that thing.
Oh my god.
I know it. She being good. Wow, that's a damn good one. I don't see if this one weighs. I bet that thing weighs 4 pounds.
Alright,
315. Yeah, I want a picture of that one. All right, girl. You are set to go. I don't know. All right, girl, you're set to go. Have a good one. Are you ready? There she goes. Let's go ahead and just turn this on. This ought to be good. Turn them down. I'll give you 20 for it.
20 to catch one?
Yes. I give you 40. Just for the video. Easy, Tyler.
Shut up.
Oh, dude, if you run up there after them and they turn on you. Uh-oh. That's a cry for help, bud. That's a cry for help.
That flush says he didn't get off the ground.
Wait, is that a nest right there? That egg where she was sitting?
No.
Oh. Alright, y'all. Thank y'all for watching. We'll see y'all on the next one. Got another video coming out next week, so stay tuned. See y'all later. I believe.